Good evening, everyone. I'm Dan Green.
And I'm Aaron Clark. We are beginning tonight with more details on the breaking news that we first brought you at 5 o'clock. The top two administrators at the Naval Postgraduate School are out, fired. President Daniel Oliver and Provost Leonard Ferrari have been fired for, in part, mismanagement, padding salaries with cash and gifts, and encouraging violations of Navy regulations.
Action News reporter Mei Chow is live in Salinas with more.
Dan, Aaron, these firings come after a lengthy investigation by the Navy's Inspector General. And as you mentioned, the Inspector General uncovered financial mismanagement and a failure to comply with federal and Navy regulations. Retired Vice Admiral Daniel Oliver has been president of the Naval Postgraduate School since 2007, and he is the first civilian president in the school's 61-year history. The nearly 100-page investigation found Oliver failed to follow standard hiring procedures and that both he and Provost Leonard Ferrari had inappropriately accepted gifts from a private foundation. The investigation started a year and a half ago after a growing number of people called for a probe, accusing the school's senior leadership of lofty spending. The inspector general called Oliver's use of gift cash for personal reasons, quote, particularly egregious in light of the fact that he spent nearly 34 years of his life in the Naval Service. The report also said that Oliver solicited and accepted gifts from the nonprofit foundation, including a gas grill and patio furniture for his home and for the campus. Now, these are violations of Navy procedures. It also found that Oliver and Ferrari authorized the foundation to repay themselves, faculty members, and staff for expenses such as lunches, small gifts, or wine for a reception. Now, again, this is breaking news in the past hour. We are still working on getting more information from the Navy on this decision, and we will have more on this developing story tonight on Action News at 11. Dan, Aaron.
All right, May, thank you. The report is a long one, about 70 pages each on each of the men and the violations that cost them their jobs. You can find the links on our website, KSBW.com.